In today's Tech Bytes, some good news from Snap.